What your Blackhawk Rescue Mission 5 uniform says about you. Part 3. United States SEAL Team 9. French Groupe d'Intervention de la Gendarmerie Nationale. You're French, or you're trying to relive the Air France Flight 8969 incident. South Korean Military Police. Thighs. Literally just thighs. And no, I'm not going to go on a tangent about BTS. French Foreign Legion. You're also French, or you just want a uniform looking similar to Marine Raider that doesn't have any US insignias on it. Filipino Scout Ranger Regiment. You're from the Philippines, or you just want a uniform that's very good in the woodland that isn't Marine Raider or French Foreign Legion.
I'm actually for a size as well.
Polish Jednotska Wojskowa Grupa Regionalna Operacyjna Mania Rogo. I've definitely butchered that, I'm sorry. You're Polish, and if so, please tell me how close I was to actually pronouncing this correctly. United States Special Operations Aviation Regiment Gunner. Why would you buy this? It doesn't even look that good. United States Special... Oh, why am I getting them all wrong now? You're also a pilot, but you think you're better than everyone else because you can spare 200 robots for a game pass. Australian Special Emergency Response Team Queensland. Also probably just a bare legs. United States Marine Special Operations Command. You want a Desert Pattern variant of the SEAL Team 9 Marpak camo. I mean, I'm colourblind, so don't blame me. South Korean Special Warfare Command. Another variant of the Marpak camouflage pattern. I'm gonna fling myself out of a window in a second if I see another one. Third, but definitely not the final one done. Again, if I left anything out, please leave it in the comments below. I'm aware that there was one that I missed out, but I couldn't because I didn't have money, and I couldn't be bothered to grind. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.